Frederick and Giovanni Smith square off. Giovanni Smith gets in a couple of hooks, and Frederick gets up punching. Try the ribs.
Yeah, that's a nice recovery by Frederick. I don't know if he thought or knew that Smith was lefty because he caught him early, but Frederick right back up. Got some good shots in himself. You know, you go back to the boarding on Brad Marchand. You know, players take notice. And Frederick's the type of guy that can certainly handle himself. They do this the right way, so there's no extra penalties in either direction, no misconducts. But you can see Smith set up to throw a left. He got the early jump on it. Frederick got himself right back up in it. Fans appreciate it.
Good bout